because she got fouled.
Rizzo has the save, though. And then behind the back, the goal from Liza Elder. That'll send the Wildcats into fits after that one.
We gotta take another look at this. I don't know how she releases it out off of her body right now. It's like backhanded. Okay, so just unconventional behind the back, just kind of twisted around.